The second view not listed by Kruchin I consider to be quite important, and that's the non-functional view. In coming up with a software architecture, it's your responsibility not only to describe a system that's going to compute what it needs to compute, but also compute it in a way that satisfies those non-functional requirements. Satisfying non-functional requirements is hard. It often involves some kind of trade-off. Okay? So you need to be expressing what the options are and how you've decided to trade things off. And I'm suggesting here some tabular text. Here's an example. If you imagine a web browser and you say, what's its major computational responsibility? Well, it's displaying web pages. Quite simple. But if you actually look at the code for a web browser, it's filled with code having to do with managing caches. There are page caches and connection caches and image caches and so on. Okay? Why are there caches? Well, caches are a technique for dealing with performance constraints, a non-functional requirement. Okay? So it's important to relate that information. First of all, that there is a performance requirement, and second of all, what technique is being used to address that performance requirement, the caches.